So today we're gonna do something new that's free in the PlayStation Store. I was pretty happy about it. I've been wanting this game, but I was like, I don't know if I want to spend the money. Now that I've played it, I'm like, you know what? I like this game. I think y'all enjoy it too. I want to thank everybody for liking, commenting, and subscribing. We're up to 28, trying to go for 30 subs. So maybe with this, if I do this series, maybe we can get there to 30 subs. Maybe I can just go to church and pray for 30 subs. I don't know. That'll work. Maybe. All right. I'm going to start from the beginning here. Last year. Butterfly effect. Tiny butterfly flapping its wings may lead to a hurricane weeks from now. Tiny butterfly devastating hurricane. Well, that sounds fun. Looks more like a moth than a butterfly. Better choose carefully. Possibility. Don't worry, kids. Anything's possible if you put your mind to it. It'd be nice to have a place like that. Doing up there. Oh shit, it's that fucking guy again.
Hey, did you see that? Dad said it'd just be us this weekend. Josh.
If they're supposed to be in high school, they do not look like it. You look so damn hot in that shirt, but I bet you're even better out of it. Come to the guest room at 2 a.m. Mike.
Oh my god. What did our naive sister get herself into now? Intervention time.
Everybody just fucking passed out. Shit. We missed the party. Fuck. We'll play that game. Where we fucking party. I want to get drunk too. Thank you. What we got here? Oh, just locking doors and shit. Jeremiah Craig. Ooh, whiskey.
Jeez, Josh.
Remember how much whiskey y'all drink, shit. You didn't save me no whiskey. We got going on here.
Maybe we should start with a little, you know, making out and see where it goes from there.
Uh-oh, we're gonna see some titties.
Oh my god, she's taking her shirt off. What?
Aw, you ruined it.
Matt?
You ruined it.
What are you doing here?
Hannah. I'm sorry, Hannah. This all got out of
the way.
Damn it. I'll just have to go and ruin it.
Jerks.
Game was getting good there for a minute. Let's wake him up. I got the percentages on there. I don't know if that's,
Josh.
I think it's a percentage of people chose.
Guys,
I'm not sure. It's in the settings, though.
What the hell? Hannah! What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It's fine. She just can't take a joke.
It was just a prank, Han.
Yo, fucking
what
blizzard out here.
Around, Beth. It wasn't serious.
You jerks! Hannah!
Fucking assholes.
Hannah!
I gotta go find Hannah.
Should we go after her?
Yeah, you know, that'd be the smart thing to do. I'll group up. But no, no. Just let me go out in the woods alone.
Oh, shit.
Fuck. Bastard sick. Okay, let's go fast. Oh, shit. maybe it shouldn't be going fast. Cause I'll fuck up them buttons. yeah, no, we're not going that way. Fuck the noise. Oh, shit. Like, I should have followed that noise.
Oh, yeah. Shit. Damn it, Hannah. Where are you?
Where did Hannah run? Come on now. Well, I've got my handy dandy phone here. 205.
Hannah,
where the fuck you at? Yeah. Oh, walk a little way. The fuck
Hello?
Is this?
Hello?
Oh, shit. I don't want that. Oh, nice. Don't kill me. Better find Hannah real quick. I don't know. Shit.
Hannah!
The fuck you at, Hannah? What the fuck?
Hannah,
What the fuck is that? Let's get the fuck out of here. Bitch, come on, we ain't got time. Yeah, sorry about that. I had to make sure the audio was safe. And I was like, am I even in a party? What are we gonna have to do? I got the audio. Oh shit! Oh!
Hold on!
What the fuck is that?
Hold on!
Yeah. Sorry, Hannah, but Beth looks better. Fuck! Oh, shit. Well, that was a bad choice.
I told you you can't change what happened last year. You can only affect the future. Accept it. Move on. So, you have committed to commence with this game. This. And I want to help.
It's fucking creepy.
Sometimes these things can be a little scary, even terrifying. But I'm here to make sure that no matter how upsetting things may get, you will always find a way. All right, we will start with a simple exercise. Could you please pick up the card? And I want you to look at the picture on the other side and tell me what you feel about it. It is essential to answer honestly in order to get the most out of this experience.
Well, I had to drink a little bit of my beer first. Sorry, doctor. Makes me happy. Happy little fawn.
Oh, that's good. In what way did it make you happy?
It's sunshine or it's peaceful? I won't go with peaceful. I do like the sun.
Interesting. It's interesting. So, would it make you happy to spend the whole week here?
I can do that. Happy little farm.
And what if I told you this cottage was haunted?
Ghost or no ghost? Oh, I can shake his head. Yeah, fuck it. I saw a ghost in real life. I probably would shit myself. Oh, well, you know, ghost hunter. And I've seen them run the fuck away, too.
The ultimate unknown. And what could inspire fear more than the terror of uncertainty? Oh, I'm sorry we're out of time for this session.
I'm not paying you. I don't think that helped me any. You will not be getting a check in the mail. I don't feel any better. I died. Sony Computer Entertainment. played the VR Until Dawn. That was pretty fun. My brother brought it over his VR. You got to ride a minecart and shoot crazy clowns. I jumped out of the seat when I looked to the left and had a pop flying at me. Well, as y'all know, I love scary games. Can we just save the credits for the end of the game? Maybe they just know, like, no one's good. Everybody'll be like, ah, fuck it. Skip the credits. Somebody
today is the one-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy that took place on Mount Washington. Annie Klein.
Mount Washington.
Thanks for having me, Marty.
It's like that generic, the most generic mountain name ever.
One
just
year ago
Mount
tonight,
Washington.
The Washington girls left the safety of their parents' lodge and headed out into a snowstorm.
Foul play.
Not officially, no. There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. He had warned them against pursuing their construction project and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
My officers
no, there's someone hiding on the mountain. No.
The girls themselves couldn't have made it that far.
Something about that mountain seems to breed tragic events.
More than you know, Marty.
Thank you for joining us, Anthony. With all the Washingtons tonight, their son Josh, on this, the anniversary of the mysterious disappearance of Hannah and Beth Washington.
Well, hello, friends and fans. All right, let's
radio hosts don't have too much to talk about up here on the mountain.
All right. Well, hello, friends and fans. It's beyond
awesome
to have you guys all back this year. First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back. Annual Blackwood winter getaway.
Yeah. So, we're gonna party
just let you know,
this time.
Let's take a moment to address the elephant.
Probably should have just got drunk and not fallen off the cliff.
You're all probably worried about me, and I know it's gonna be tough on all of us going back.
You drank all the whiskey.
Still together and I'm thinking of them. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you and just share some moments that we'll never forget for the sake of my sisters and, you know. Okay, so...
Well, thank you for sending me a video of you standing
like
in the dark.
Porn stars, okay?
This
make
looks
this
fun.
One trip we will never forget, all right? Yes!
Yes, what the fuck? Look at that one wrestler. I can't think of his name right now. I'm gone, credits again. Blackwood Pines. Rat pulling up. Taking the bus to the mountain. Minto Mori. Probably look it up on what that means. Well, we got 10 hours until dawn. Fuck. Maybe not. We have less hours to live than that. Hey, Hannah's best friend. Was.
Hello? Someone there?
About to get fucking hacked to death here. Path to the cable car. Oh yeah, the L one. We slightly walk a little faster. Looks like I'm going home. I'm out. See you guys later. I'm done. I don't want to do it. Two people already died. Fuck it. Y'all have fun. Now we'll go. All right.
All right.
You know what? Let's try to get it anyways.
Oh, Jesus, never mind.
Well, we tried. Oh, we got over here. Fuck it, we're gonna go quick. Fuck. Well, we'll try to click again. Oh shit, I'm running out of time. Clap. Got it. Like a blizzard outside, and she's wearing a skirt and like leggings. I'm not good at that. Butterflies are prophecies. Possible futures. Black. The dreamer's death. Dangerous events and tragedy affecting friends. On his fortune. Oh, I can scroll. Wait. Okay, scroll that button. Well, I had to look at the screen there. Like following directions. We got another little. What? What about I won't pick it up? A bird flying away. Oh, that is helpful. Remember when a bird flies away? Well, there was one. The past is beyond our control. I guess so. Oh, there is a sanatorium. Could read the map a little better if it write blood on it. You killed my best friend. He might be. Open the bag. Close bag or snoop. No fucking snoop. See what this motherfucker's got. Aha. I've changed the narrative of the game.
He knows it.
Shit.
Chris.
has a crush on Ash. Methodical, protective. Funny.
Scared me.
I'm sorry. Are you my secretary?
Yeah, I am.
Cool. Well, thanks for letting me know. I can take it from here.
The president just hired me today.
Oh, so I found something kind of amazing.
The mooch is out, so he put me in.
So, come on, it's this way.
Where?
Right around here. Gonna blow your mind.
Oh, we got something on the wall. Wait, hey! Shit on the wall.
Oh, man, look at this.
Milgram Victor. Male 6'2", Blackwood Pines, 316-1998. It's really nice when you turn the settings on inside, you can read that. Dangerous. Oh, see, I was trying to call the police. That's why I was looking at your phone. I wasn't snooping. On the police. There was some creepy guy behind me. You're the beauty.
Have you ever met Josh's dad?
Yeah.
Why not have guns?
I'm trying.
Now you go ahead.
Pull out the ARs, the shotgun.
Right. Here goes.
Oh, shit. Run out of town. Oh yeah, I got the skills. What up? Yeah, how those rednecks shoot guns.
Wow, that's your tits.
Oh yeah, I got it.
I'm gonna go ahead and guess.
That's how we do it around here, girl.
Nah, I don't think so, girl.
Well, anybody and their brother can shoot a bottle that big, that close.
All right, I got us some dinner, girl. Oh.
Bullseye.
What are you doing? How could you do that? Chris,
okay,
that
I guess you
so
don't like school.
What?
I was just trying to get us some food.
Come on,
hell.
I cannot believe you just said that.
Oh, shit.
Fuck.
Shoot it.
Jesus,
you got a fucking gun in your hand.
Our cable car is coming. Let's grab our ride.
Shit, I thought you might have been a little hungry. Hey, you want some squirrel for dinner, girl?
It's definitely weird coming back up here after a whole year.
Yeah, that's weird. Door's locked.
Yeah. Josh wanted us to keep it locked. Out.
He said that? What people?
I don't know. He said they found people sleeping in the station.
just leaving there. They're trying not to freeze the fuck to death. Say the blizzard outside shit. Shit, how about we go snowboarding instead? There's some snowboards up here. Let's do that. Blackwood Pine Hotel and Sanatorium for a healthy body and mind.
Ow.
You want to stay with a bunch of crazy people? Hey, here you go. Come up here. Cameras? Oh, that must be all jealous. What else we got? The fuck is that? Oh, cable car.
Well, I was gonna stay here and dress some jeans, but.
I'm gonna go take a nap. I'm going to bed. Damn it. I'm gonna go to bed. Alright, I'll enter the car.
Just like going to the prom.
Here you go.
Right. Adventure begins.
Oh, this was the right thing to do.
What?
You know, get everyone together on the anniversary. I mean, Josh seemed really pumped about us all doing something, didn't he?
Yeah, no, he definitely did. I haven't seen him so excited about something in forever.
Good, good. It's hard to tell with him, and I'm kind of worried.
No, no, it was a good idea.
I hope everyone else feels the same way.
Yeah.
We're here, aren't we?
Thought shooting that squirrel was a good idea, but,
you know what?
That wasn't too good of an idea.
You know how Josh and I met? Third grade. Josh sat in the back of the room, I sat in the front. We didn't even know each other existed. But the kid sitting next to Josh started strap snapping the train.
I mean, you would have noticed he was in your class, at least. I mean, you mean didn't exist.
That's how we met.
That's how we met. Oh.
Became friends to this day.
Match made in heaven.
If it weren't
for that, Jesus,
like 3 years early, on that day, decided to wear a low-cut shirt that
you're sure he's got a crush on that girl. I don't know. I think he more has a crush on Josh.
Riding in this cable car alone. Right now. Or we're talking to some other person entirely. Boom. Butterfly effect.
Boom. Butterfly effect, bitch. Literally, they wouldn't pause the game every time I try to play video, but I got this game free. I can't complain. Oh, Mike's new girlfriend.
New people. Time to meet and greet.
New people. Oh. Not this shit.
What the hell?
Jess, hey.
Jessica, over here. Are you guys having a really weird stroke?
Yeah, fuck y'all.
Can you please let us out? Pretty please?
Pretty please. I don't know. Let me open a beer and think about it. No. Fuck y'all. Oh, damn it. I'm gonna make that choice. Nope, just staying there.
Another 10 minutes in there, and I would have chewed off my own leg. Look, got a lot of meat on my bones. This is all muscle down.
Hey, you shot that squirrel. There you go. Hey, told you.
Hey, Chris.
I'm just doing like Sam taught me. Other people's private thoughts are my own.
Hi. That's not nice. Hi.
Do not be a jerk.
My goodness. Seems that someone has a little crush on our good friend and dear class president Michael Monroe. And what kind of
girls write letters anymore? I had a girl give me a letter.
I wonder.
Just notes in class don't really count. Explainer insists. Give that shit back, fucking asshole.
Give that back, you tool.
You tool.
That's my motto.
Tool and die. What the fuck?
Maybe nosy Nancy shouldn't go nosing around in other people's nostrils.
Yeah, I try not to do that as a rule.
Come on, Jess, you can tell us. It totally keeps secrets. Whatever. You'll figure it out eventually.
All right. Let's just get up to the library. It's getting tired of all this nature.
You guys go ahead. I'm just gonna wait here for a bit. See who else is coming.
You mean Mike?
What? I mean, you know, whoever.
Yeah. Well, just, yeah, whoever.
Did you hear this view? I mean,
killers, crazy homeless people, I don't know. I'm gonna sit here and wait.
Stop, take it all in. Seriously?
Why did the cable car go back down? Mike's ex. She's resourceful, persuasive, and she's pretty smart. She wasn't smart enough to keep Mike, though.
I don't think it would have been like as pretty.
Nah. Shit, I don't blame Matt. I don't blame Mike. I think the blonde looks better. Emily's new boyfriend. He's ambitious and active.
And where's the bellboy when you need one?
Oh, we got a yuppie chick.
Getting chilled.
We're almost there.
No, I mean, getting kind of creeped out.
Oh.
Yeah. I've been creeped out by this entire time.
Seeing everyone up here again.
I mean, what do you think?
Jesus!
Oh, damn. Emily's ex. Oh, he's persuasive too, and he's intelligent.
You guys.
Michael!
You really, really should have seen your faces right there.
Dude, I almost clocked you just now.
Yeah, beat him
Michael,
up.
You're a jerk.
Cool. Guys, we're all friends here, right? No need for violence, just a little harmless fun. We're up in the woods, spooky. Come on, let's get into the spirit of things.
The spirit of things? Seriously, what's wrong with you?
Yeah.
Lighten the mood, Em.
Oh yeah, this scares shit out of everybody.
Like
that'll work.
The way you're being, you always get like this.
That's my girlfriend. Back the fuck off.
Michael, you gotta step off. Emily and I are together now, and that's just the way it is.
Whoa.
I'm not gonna tell you again. Do we understand each other?
Well, I thought maybe we could move past all this. Buds, but. Yeah, fine.
Mike.
No, it's totally cool. I'm just gonna head down the road, be all mature and shit by myself over here.
Yeah, you gonna do that.
Peace. I think you got the message.
Kinda hot when you get all alpha, you know that?
Whoa, it's going brownie points.
What?
Hey, could you take these the rest of the way?
The bags?
Yeah, all the bags.
Why?
I need to go find Sam.
Okay.
Sorry, I really need to go find her. I totally forgot I needed to talk to her before we
just
get all
totally
the way
forgot.
Up there.
I just really can't wait.
See
you
a bit.
It's important.
Well, yeah, just carry my shit up there. Hell no. Well, I gotta carry your shit.
I really don't think you should head back down the trail by yourself.
Seriously?
It's cold out and it's getting dark.
You're gonna protect me from it being dark out?
I'll just leave your stuff here and come with you. Nobody's gonna steal it.
Matt, are you kidding me? You can't leave me alone for 5 minutes? You really think that little of me?
That's not what I meant.
Why
like, I don't know you.
Listen to me. Why do you have to question everything I say?
I'm sorry, Em. I'm just trying to be helpful.
If you want to be helpful, then you can help get everything up to the lodge as quickly as you can, okay?
Okay. Fine. Whatever you want.
Thank you. I'll see you up there after I go find Sam.
See you in a bit.
Man, you gonna carry that out of the... I'd have threw that shit and just been like, see you later. Okay, that shit. Has a crush on Chris. She's inquisitive, forthright, academic. You know, math and stuff. And schoolwork, that's gonna help me with this game. How many killers does it take to kill this bitch? She can figure it out. Uh-oh.
Oh, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly. Not in the friend zone kind of way. They might need to check the expiration date on their big breakup.
He's cheating on her.
I didn't mean to scare
Jeez
you.
Louise,
well,
Matt.
I did mean to scare you, sort of scare you, but not like for real scare you.
Oh my gosh, oh my god.
Somebody's just scaring everybody.
Man, I'm really sorry, Ash, damn.
It's okay, it's fine.
What are you looking at? See anything juicy was out there?
Let
me check it out.
You know what, yeah. Take a look. Go look for yourself, buddy.
Sure, go ahead.
See what your girlfriend's doing down there. Son of a bitch.
What the hell?
Nothing, you think? Is it ever just nothing with him? Ever?
What the fuck you dating her?
Matt.
I should have pissed Matt off. Upper car stand with Jessica. Let's look at the phone. Fuck! No one should have me.
You did not just do that.
Put your hand where I can see it. We've got you surrounded.
But who am I to retaliate? What choice do I, a stubble young rebel girl, have to surrender to the strapping military guard come to take me into custody?
I don't know when you put it like that. Hey!
Yeah, fuck you.
Oh, great. Hey, you know that? Where are you hiding, little chick?
Not over here.
Hey!
Oh, snap! Hello? Come on. Hey, Mike.
Eat shit, Mike.
You can't hide.
Doing nothing is the right thing to do. Gotta be a right choice, Randy. Yeah, what are you gonna do?
Oh yeah, oh more. Oh, you're going down. Gotcha. Done.
Doesn't see. What the fuck?
So did I go down?
I don't think so.
I think you'd know so if I did.
All right.
My. So are we calling it my favor then?
Your worthy opponent, Miss Jessica, the Snowball Queen.
Okay, that sounds vaguely dirty.
My lady.
Kiss Mike or grab a snowball. Do nothing. Yeah, no, do nothing was an option. Gonna get laid in the snow.
Wow. Save some for later, buddy.
Endless reserves.
Well, Mike's got them lines, man.
Yeah. It's so nice out here, though.
Yeah, what? Come on, Mike.
Taking.
Don't push out like that.
I could stay out here pretty much ever, provided I was making out with you the whole time.
Just making out?
Whoa.
Don't strike out now, Mike.
Well, I think we might freeze to death somewhere in between those quotes.
Yeah.
Oh, I updated the status. Shit, somebody's in there. Oh, it's a doctor.
And how
about you?
In our last session, we established that you have a fear of things that are dead or undead. This time, we're going to try to understand the root of your anxiety. Now pick up that book. Turn the pages. You will see a set of pictures and symbols. I want you to identify which image in each set makes you the most anxious.
Men or women? Oh, that's a... Women are... Yeah. Don't say we'll worry about women. Well, I ain't never been on a plane, so we'll go with that one. Heights are drowning. Well, that's a tough one. Drowning? I mean, being up high or drowning. I think drowning would be scary. Snakes. I mean, I hate spiders worse than, I mean, I don't really like hate snakes too bad. Guns or knives? I go with guns. I mean, it just depends on how you're going about killing somebody. Cockroaches or snakes? I already picked snakes. We'll go with roaches. No, don't say anything now. No, don't talk to me. Clowns or scarecrows? We'll go creepy clowns. Yeah. We'll go gore, definitely. Definitely gore. Hey! What's it done?
So sorry. Dude, you better